Using images from four different telescopes, the space telescopes Chandra, Hubble, and XMM, and the ground-based observations with the Canada-France-Hawaii telescope, a group of astronomers led by Yi-Chi Chang concluded that the hyperluminous X-ray source named NGC 1699 HLX1 is an intermediate mass black hole fed by the tidal disruption event of a star in the host stellar cluster. This source is located at the outskirts of the elliptical galaxy NGC 1699 that is approximately 139 megaparsecs away, or about 450 million light years, in the constellation of Hercules. X-ray observations taken with Chandra in 2009 and then with XMM Newton in 2012 and 2023 exhibit significant variability, reaching a peak in 2012 where the object was 50 to 100 times brighter than it was in 2009 and 2023 observations. This, together with the spectrum in soft X-rays obtained with all observations, are consistent with the accretion process of an intermediate mass black hole fed by a companion star, which is being stripped of its material by the strong gravity of the black hole. This material from the partially disrupted star flows on an elongated orbit until fully consumed by the black hole, and also explaining the observed variability. If the feeding source has not been completely disrupted, it might raise again in the future when more material is pulled out from the star and devoured by the black hole. NGC 1699 HLX1 appears as a point-like source in visible light, as a blue optical counterpart that was first identified by the Canada-France-Hawaii telescope and later confirmed by the Hubble Space Telescope. The study of this group explores the possibility that the black hole is part of an active galactic nucleus, or AGN. However, there is no evidence of relativistic jets, broad emission lines, or extended radio emission, which are common in AGNs. Also, the source optical counterpart is point-like and lacks of the standard morphology or emission line regions typical of AGN. Furthermore, NGC 1699 HLX1 is 40,000 light years or 12 kiloparsecs from the nucleus of NGC 1699 and is associated with a compact stellar cluster, this supporting the conclusion that the extreme luminosity, the spectral properties, and variability are due to an intermediate mass black hole of a few thousand solar masses, where the high luminosity might have been the result of the disruption of a star by the black hole, producing a temporary increase in the accretion and the X-ray emission. If you like the information in this video, remember to follow me and subscribe.